New this morning, two Americans were among the 72 people killed on the plane that crashed into a gorge in Nepal. The Yeti Airlines plane went down on Sunday as it approached a newly opened airport in the foothills of the Himalayas. There were no survivors of the crash. Nepalese authorities are still searching for the remains of one of those victims. The State Department has offered Nepal U.S. support as they deal with the incident.